Matt, could I just ask you, in an atheistic world, though, why does truth matter so much to you?
Why wouldn't
because
it matter?
For every,
it's all that you've got.
Why wouldn't it matter? It's all there is. See, here's the thing. My position of wanting to believe as many true things and as few false things as possible is about making sure that my internal model of reality that lives in my brain matches the actual reality that I inhabit as closely as possible. Because the decisions that I make are going to take place within that reality that I experience. And so if my internal model differs widely from reality, I'm going to make bad decisions, decisions that are going to be harmful to myself and others. And I'd rather make good decisions. Wouldn't you agree that the closer your internal model... Okay, so that's why truth matters.